The 140-pound division has a new IBF mandatory challenger for super real Matias, and his name is Richardson Hitchins. And immediately after his fight, he calls out Matias. No, he doesn't. He calls out the winner of the WBC belt on April 20th between Devin Haney and Ryan Garcia. This is too sticky. What are we doing here?